So Lambert's supposed to be Asian Zero. Wang is supposed to be like Carmelo and the man.
I don't care what you play, as long as you're playing 2K, I want you. And you're good at it, that's not a requirement necessary.
Finish season one strong with some 2K compete events. Aboard the Concha Del Mar, it's a playmaker's paradise. Because at Dime Time, you can earn prizes by working with the community to reach the target number of assists. Well, let's jump to the city, where it's time to crown our first city champions in NBA 2K22. Rep your affiliation, conquest, and rival day championship, and prove that yours is the best. The city is also celebrating the start of the new NBA season with the NBA is Back event. On Tuesday, you can earn double XP for representing your favorite NBA team. So check the times and set your clocks for your last chance at season one at season one XP. That's it for me. I'll see you in season two.
A quick peek into the locker room as the Lions get set for the game ahead. Set for the game ahead. Big looking to make a big splash here tonight.
Let's just get old school Robin right here.
Chase Tower, the tallest building in the state of Indiana. We get you set for action here in Indianapolis. Thanks for joining us here on 2K Sports for NBA basketball. We'll watch the Indiana Pacers in this one as they go up against the Chicago Bulls. Joined by Chris Webber and Grant Hill, our reporter, Allie LaForce. This is Brian Anderson. And here in October, we have a little indication of what may be coming in the East. You look at Indiana, here in the early going, they're in eighth place. And of course, Chicago, half a game behind.
Checking out Chicago, they really have failed to deliver this year.
Even when they do get a little something going, it never just seems to be enough.
Can't talk about that right there with just one game.
But now, reality, we're just about ready for tip-off. Let's hear from the sideline. Allie, it's all yours.
Hey, Brian, we've heard a lot of critique of some of the fouls that are called. Warriors head coach Steve Kerr said, quote, He's gotten out of control, gifting offensive to jump three or four feet into a guy and draw a foul. It's not a basketball play. Give the defensive player some benefit of the doubt, guys.
All right, Allie, good stuff there. Makes a good point. And some new faces and new places this year, Grant. How long do you think it takes for a new player to fit in?
Some players never fit in. And a look at the starters for the Bulls.
They've got Nikola Vucevic. DeMar DeRozan is out there with Zach LaVine. And it's DJ in at point guard. And for the Pacers, Brogdon and LeVert make up the backcourt.
Warren and Sabonis, the duo at Turner.
And it's Turner in at the five.
And the Bulls start out with the ball.
Outside Levine. Outside Levine. DeRozan outside. DeRozan outside. Off target from 3-point target from 3-point range. Here's Warren. Here's Warren. Then count the basket. He was fouled. And he's going to the line for one more.
Defensive foul. That's his first team foul. First,
you know T.J. Warren's accuracy is truly remarkable. Here's a guy who can move and hit from anywhere. And even more than that, do it efficiently.
You know, Grant, look at it, Warren's precision shooting. Precision shooting to pull off some pretty staggering scoring.
Yeah, a few guys have had over 50 points in a single game before. When he gets in the zone, Warren can have a huge impact. But you know, it's the result of a ton of hard work developing that solid shooting.
Vucevic gets the bucket.
Taking it right to the rim. No one was there to greet him.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you have to bring much faster help than that. And it's out of bounds to Indiana. On defense, the Bulls. Here's LeVert. Irvin falls. Nice feed from Sabonis.
You got to appreciate the consistency. Night in and night out.
Here's DJ. Guarded by Brogdon. Here's Levine for three. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
Three-point shot. Now a legit threat from DJ.
Tries a 10-footer. Pass to Warren. Tipped away. And a fast break now for the Bulls. Here's DeRozan. And he's in the book.
Now one for two. And just so crafty on those moves. Slips right through the contact for the finish.
Back to LeVert. He's in his comfort zone. Two for two to start this one.
Just owning the painted area. If it's working.
And Chicago again with a bucket.
They've come out with guns blazing. 4 for 5 from the field. They've got the deep real.
Now here's Brogdon. He's guarded closely. It's out of bounds to Indiana. Let's take another look at the Starks defense.
I mean, letting them know up front that he's on the hunt tonight and eager to knock away shots. I love it.
Five on the clock. No good. Now Chicago takes it the other way. And this matchup with the Pacers, their first meeting of the season. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. DeRozan outside. Over LeVert. They get it back. Pass to Thunder. Goes back up. That one falls. Coming off the Vucevic feed.
Oh, just an easy reverse for him. He has nice feel and touch around the bucket.
The ball's knocked loose. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Levine.
Almost got it.
He's checked in for Brogdon.
I was just like chilling, just playing, silence.
And so it's Indiana with it.
That's just insane out loud. That block is ridiculous. Still trying to figure out this team.
They drives in. Bulls on D. 3-point lead. LeVert with the ball. Great start so far. Three of three in this.
Listed height might be 6'5 for LeVert.
No, get going.
He's bigger than that with his leaping ability and desire.
Hello.
Pass to Thunder. Pass to Thunder. Shot is good off the back rim and in. He has six.
Good play call and good execution. The offense running on all cylinders.
McConnell passes to Turner. Inside.
Oh, don't do that,
Boom, he tapped it straight down.
Dug into my foot. Her nails fell in it. Like I'm bleeding in the toe. Hit me like that.
Now there's no denying that Vucevic's offensive output really makes him a great example.
Yeah, his abilities at long range definitely help stretch the floor. But he can also be a stand-low rebound.
Ray is checked in from the end zone for LeVert. Comes in for LeVert. And there's a minute 45. And there's a minute 45 left now in the first quarter. Here's Brissett. Really struggled and really lost against Miami. Just fired to shoot. Pulls up on the wing. Here's Turner. Rebound by the Bull.
On the road. They just couldn't match the
Indiana trailing here. McConnell passes to Turner. Back to McConnell. Andy was fouled in the shooting. For a 3-point play here.
And he gives up some size. It's the attack mindset. Sometimes you just gotta go with your gut.
TJ McConnell.
That one misses for McConnell. Chicago has gone 1-for-2 from beyond the arc in this first quarter. Here's Williams. It's good. Andy drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. Three-point play opportunity.
Patrick Williams, shooting one.
And that one misses. The Pacers have got 7 of 11 shots to find the mark. McConnell against ball.
Down low.
Played it in with a nice touch off the window.
They keep trading punches. Both teams in a groove early.
Yeah, this is what you love to see. Both teams going at it, working to get to their spots and cashing in.
Now here's ball. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change.
What an excellent distributor Zoe is. I mean, he has a knack for these.
32 seconds left in the first quarter. McConnell passes to Turner. He can't hit that time. Nice D from Vucevic.
Just a little too amped up here early. Two fouls on him already. That's going to affect his playing time.
Shooting for Chicago. Lonzo Ball. Two shots.
Falls for ball.
Well, he's an all-around player. Lonzo's size and playmaking ability in his position is truly unique.
He's perfect from the line this time. 19 seconds left in the first quarter here.
And foul. That's not who we want to send to the line.
That's his first pick in the ball. 15-5.
And the first one at the line is good.
The rookie of the year of the 2016-17 NBA season. Brogdon has come a long way from being a former second-round draft pick.
Free throw shooting is something they never need to worry about. He doesn't even know how to go through the post.
Ball outside. Ball outside. 1 second left.
1 second left.
And it's Vucevic. And it's Vucevic. That time on the assist by Ball.
Vucevic has got six.
Vucevic has got six.
That's been the story of their offense so far. Getting a
number
of
points.
And so it's the Chicago Bulls closing out this quarter with a 7-point lead. Getting lots of great looks. Shooting it well. Back after this. Back after this. And the 6'1 guard, undrafted out of Arizona, TJ McConnell, a high-energy defensive disruptor.
It's all about the way they're passing the ball in. If I see a moment of weakness or they dislodge and give me a chance to get in and get my hand in there, I try to take advantage of it.
Brandon's always learning.
Yeah, and that anticipation, in part, a product of his great IQ.
His father's
a highly successful college coach, and believe you me, it helps.
If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter in this one.
All right, well, a look at how the points have been generated so far.
Scoring breakdown for Chicago.
Well, there's just a team that's seen right now. Passing in the first half has been outstanding.
Another positive has been their play in the paint.
We've got O'Shea Brissett up there with Edmund Sumner. Then it's Domantas Sabonis, and it's Craig in at the three. That's the five to begin the second quarter for the Pacers.
He made the case, best skill, ball's best skill passer in the pick and roll.
And here's Brogdon. To the inside. And the basket by Sumner. Sumner's got his first points of the game. He has a Rookie of the Year award winner yourself, Grant. What do you see as the biggest challenge facing today's rookie?
I honestly think with all the information and expectations, the hardest thing for young players today is meeting those expectations. Because of all the great rookies who've come before and gone on and had success right away, that pressure a lot of times for a young player entering the league.
Count that one. It's all about the assist on that play. He puts it in the perfect spot.
Pass to Caruso. Yes, sir, and it's Ball with the assist that time.
Ball's got six assists now in the game.
Ball is, came off the bench and was like, assist? King.
they get a hand on it. Outside Craig. Back to Sumner. To the middle. And the bonus slaps it in.
Once he gets to the rim, it's barely automatic. Nothing fancy right there.
Just takes his 2 points. Moves on.
Now here's Ball.
Coming off a 12-point game. DeRozan finds Ball.
Here's Caruso. Just five on the clock. Three-pointer, no good.
The Pacers have gotten off to a perfect 4-for-4 start of the second. Sumner. Thunder grabs the board.
Chicago's gone downtown here in the second. Here's DeRozan.
Tack on two more.
Assist is the key to that sequence. A great look to set him up.
And of course, the veteran, DeMar DeRozan, getting a new contract this past year. I mean, he joined the Bulls on a 3-year deal. And I think he should do a great job as a veteran presence for an upcoming Bulls roster.
Now here's Sabonis. He's got five. Changes for Indiana. Warren comes in for Brissett. And Caris LeVert is subbed in for Sumner.
Here's Caruso.
6-point lead. 6-point lead.
To the paint.
to the paint. Here's Thunder. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
And his fantastic game has carried over to tonight.
That's why he's hot. He's playing with a lot of color. They're going to him with such consistency.
And the Pacers making a change here. McConnell's checked in. And a change for the Bulls. White's checked in. And the free throw, no good. Oh, no good. The Pacers shooting at a very efficient 67%. And LeVert with a bucket on the assist from Greg. LeVert's got 8 points.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area.
Levine attacking. And Levine throws it down.
Explosive drive right there. Explosive drive right there from Levine. It's tough to stop him when he's rolling down here.
Just dunked on everybody.
Now McConnell. Got a piece of it. Pass to Thunder. From the high post. And Chicago again with a bucket.
They have ridden him today, and it has paid off in a big way.
For Indiana, they've gotten five of their first six. Five of their first six attempts to fall in the second.
I appreciate the aggression, but that's all right. He's got to play
for Turner. He's checked in. Turner. He's checked in for Devonovic. He's checked in for Chicago. Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. Banked it in off the glass. He's got five.
Very little resistance around the rim right now. That's the fifth straight bucket. That's the fifth straight bucket they've given up in the paint.
Back to Levine. 4-3. And the Bulls lead by 11.
The game come naturally. I love how Levine measures ahead of time. When it takes fast shots.
I want to hear from Allie LaForce.
So, Brian, the NBA tests out different roles in the G League, including free throw for all the possible points. All the possible points to speed things up. How much did it hurt players' free throw percentages not getting the multiple tries? Well, averages dropped a percentage point or two. Is that a deal breaker or something to consider?
Those are good questions. We'll see, Allie. Thank you.
An impressive shot blocker. Turner's combination of size and timing on defense is so valuable.
Count it. Chicago has gone 3 of 6 from deep so far.
Pass to DJ.
Stolen by McConnell. With the drive. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Heady play to stop that easy layup right there. I mean, make him earn it at the line.
For Indiana.
What's up, bro?
TJ McConnell. Shot.
That free throw misses.
Yeah, it's like, I'm good. Man, I don't know what's going on with Twitch. Twitch is, like, doing what they want to do. And I don't know why the game didn't change. I don't know. I don't know what to say. But it's like, I don't know. I haven't been able to, every time I've been trying to load in with the stream manager, it's been, I've just been busted today. It wouldn't change the title earlier. Now it's not changing the game. Oh my gosh. Other than that, man, it was pretty good. And yeah, the music stopped a while ago. I just don't have anything queued up right now. If you want to do a song request, exclamation SR and a new song will pop in. I think it keeps track of whatever song was in there last. So, I don't know. Let's see if this updates. It's like it's supposed to. Nope. No, not at all. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with Twitch and my app and stuff. I don't know if it's just, maybe it's out of date or something. Oh, there we go. Yeah, the game's updated now. I lost all the chat though doing that, but that's all good. Shoot, for a while there, I was all by myself, so I was just hanging. Wasn't even paying attention to the chat.
He hits the second from the line.
That's not good.
1:10 left in the second.
1:10 left in the second.
How was your stream?
White, the pass to Levine. Pass to DJ. The three is up. Perfect night so far. Perfect night so far.
Back to back.
Making their defense work on the perimeter a bit.
So I kind of gave up on my career for a while. Decided to do my league.
The shot won't fall.
So there's always creative players. Always good players. So he's supposed to be built like Agent Zero. I have another one that's built like Karl Malone, and he is balling.
Passes to LeVert. Shoots from 14.
Once LeVert sees a few go down, he's in the zone. How on earth did you get blocked, Vooch?
Pass to McConnell. Denied by DeRozan. Deep three from Levine. And so it's the Chicago Bulls breaking the action. Up 10. The flow of the game has favored them in general. But hey, the tide can shift. We'll be right back. We'll be right back after this word.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
I'm glad you popped in. It's a lot. Oh, you're some Back for Blood. Yeah, I need to get in on it. I did some Back for Blood when it was on the demo. And then, the person I was playing with is actually my son's brother. That's amazing. Oh my gosh. He's good at everything. Oh, like, he kept screaming every time we went against something new.
I was like, I can't do this.
He's always scared of everything. I can't really talk much because when I did the thing Outlast stream, I made it 20 minutes. I screamed at everything that came at me. I don't like jump scares. I don't like hillbillies. I'm so scary. I think realism stuff's a little more scarier sometimes. I can't handle jump scares at all. It's like my little Achilles.
And the Pacers shooting the ball. With 68% from the field.
And so in the game for the Bulls.
Zach LaVine. DeRozan is out there with Nikola Vucevic.
We did do some Dead by Daylight earlier. I think while you were streaming, I was streaming.
Here's Turner.
I got the blocker foul for that dude right into me.
Brissette's checked in for Indiana. Pass to LeVert. And he goes in.
It's not hard to feel inspired to feel a teammate makes that kind of finish.
They needed that, and I love that he just didn't settle for the lays.
And it's the Bulls with the ball. Pacers making their last shot. DJ, no good.
I gotta get in a groove with this Bulls team. I don't know how to play with them yet. I got too many pieces. Now here's Brogdon. Harding closely.
Scores the layup in traffic.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Matching up pick and roll, baby.
Here's Thunder. He gets the bucket.
Give him 20.
This game would have a different look. His shooting. I mean, 100% from the field. Pass to Brissette.
Here's Sumner.
Williams finds ball.
Here's Thunder.
He's guarded by Sabonis.
Here's Thunder.
Second chance effort. And that's good. Off the glass that time.
Bulls lead by eight.
Indiana, they've got.
Yeah, it's intense. It's like a lot of zombies when they come. I guess when you're learning or whatever.
Fires from deep.
But I like it though. He's still doing New World too, right?
He's more than capable of converting. Back to Caruso. Pass to Vucevic. Here's Thunder. That one falls. Coming off the Vucevic feed.
Yes, it does. Are you playing that one on PC? I can't remember. That's crossplay. But I like. I really do need to get back into it. Play it on Xbox. I know. Keep running into these modders like Dead by Daylight, and that ain't cool. That makes the game not so fun when everybody's modding it.
Sabonis in the post. And there's a
three. We don't want to take it up.
The Bulls making a beam here.
I thought it was crossplay. Yeah, I'm about to get in, get on it. I had to get on it,
Chicago
man.
Catch you when you're in there.
Try not to suck. I mean, I do pretty decent, but I play like Rambo. I get too cocky and start shooting and then go down there and swinging that dang bat or whatever. Give me the wrong weapon, and I ain't no good. Thinking I'm Rick Grimes from The Walking Dead or whatnot.
Here's Thunder. And the shot goes in. He's got 26. And a moment here to take a look at some
beautiful
stats. It's just crazy.
I cannot help myself. And then, like, after that wave, then I'm all, like, out of health and trying to make it. What was that, Pacers? As far as I got. Going up the bridge or whatever, and, like, end up down and had to set those charges or whatever. We just couldn't do that one right. Like, just failure. But, yeah, I kept running in, and I kept getting got, and then I think I got left behind. I think we might have finished it, but I got left behind and ended up blowing up on the bridge or something. It was a lot. It was intense. It definitely was real. It got real fast.
DeRozan has checked in for Chicago. White comes in for Caruso. Now here's McConnell.
I cannot figure out how to play with this team. Oh, gee. How y'all let Evan Turner that wide open?
I do like ball.
Ooh, I don't know about that jump shot. Like, I released too early. Definitely. Ooh, there you go, White. Way to get it back. Yeah, Wang is a soldier. Oh, he lost the ball just as I was copying him. That dude is a soldier, though. He was like, I see the loose ball. I'm going to get it.
Here's Thunder. Turner covers. Here's Thunder. He hits the back iron and sinks it. And the Bulls lead by 13.
It's so good.
Here's McConnell.
Oh, I modified slide. Slide is too, so like, There are certain shots that these players just going to make. I just don't think you as an NBA player should miss a wide open inside shot. It should not happen. 2K shouldn't put it at 50%. Like, it should be like where I got it. But I did fair. I was fair. I gave PC just as much of an advantage. So really made it. It made these games tighter when they're evenly matched. When they're not, we'll be blowing out folks. Especially if I got the right defense. Dude, he cannot shoot free throws.
The Pacers have gotten 7 of their 9 shots to fall.
He got the ball. Wow. How do you lose the ball on 2K? It's like labeled and everything. I lost that mug. I ain't gonna lie.
Pass to White. Here's Thunder. Here's Thunder. Here's Thunder. Back on two more. Here's LeBert.
Yeah. Teams live by the three and die by the three. It's so good. Old school basketball beat every time.
Rick Carlisle had some advice for his team. Let's hear what he had to say.
Hold your ground. Well, unless you live in by the three.
Coach Carlisle preaching strong defense there. Basic fundamentals.
Doesn't want to see anyone on his team get burned on this end.
And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. O'Shea Brissett out there with Miles Turner. Then there's T.J. McConnell. Then it's Caris LeVert. And it's Craig in at the three. That's the five for the Pacers. Pass to Brissett. LeVert, left side. And how about that? 8 for 9 now.
He's bringing a lot of energy to this offense. Not letting the scoreboard discourage him right now.
And he's gotten to his spots and capitalized. He just needs a little more help from his teammates.
Thunder with the bucket.
He's got
36 points.
Going. I mean,
strong pass there to set up the basket.
McConnell against White.
It's good.
Yes, it's good.
Come on, he had him jumping in his hands. Committed to
the attack. Difficult finish, but it expected him to back down.
Shot is good by DJ.
All five guys are in sync. Their ball movement is
flawless. And some changes here for the Pacers. He's checked in for Brissett. And Warren subbed in for Craig. And a change for the Bulls.
Vucevic has checked in.
And here are the Pacers now. Trailing by 17.
Vucevic was a terrific effort there. That was like two good blocks.
Pope loose. Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in.
Trying to get him up.
Now here's McConnell. Let's it fly. The shot by LeVert. No good.
Everything right there except hit the shot.
Here's Levine.
Sinks that one from the post.
And the Bulls lead by 19.
Agile play by LeVine. Finding his way around the contact to a shot.
Here's Spears to the paint. Here's LeVert, and he jams it after taking a nice feed on the run.
He's been as dependable as
he is.
Can't do it all by himself.
Right wing. Right wing.
From the baseline.
And the Bulls.
And
tack
the Bulls.
On
tack on two more.
Setting each other up beautifully. I love it. Eight of their last 10 points coming off assists.
LeVert outside.
LeVert outside.
A touch under two and a half minutes and pass. Now here
in fourth.
That one drops four. That one drops four.
Talk about it.
And talk about
imposing your will.
Ten straight points in the paint. The Bulls have gotten off to a perfect 5-for-5 so far.
5-for-5 so far.
Lose the playoffs. That's the last
thing. Chicago will retain possession.
He kept the ball there, but not enough to nab the steal.
Appreciate the effort. Appreciate his presence felt defensively.
Brogdon's checked in for Indiana. Brogdon's checked in for Indiana.
Pass to Thunder.
And it's good.
And it's good.
2 points. He's got 40 now.
He's got 40 now.
Absolutely. He's not about to start. He's not about to start showing mercy now.
Well, that's just the mentality you have to have. Not wanting to give the opposition any hope back in.
I tell you, a little D when you're up against a point, guard who can elevate,
it doesn't make it easy, does it?
Hey guys, it's clear though.
It doesn't make it easy, does it? This commentary is a lot. It's good though. Like, I just like all the diversity.
Third minute of action now. Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. It's Vucevic, high post.
Vucevic, high post.
Shoots over Turner.
Ooh,
a little luck that time as it drops.
And the Bulls lead by 19.
Bulls lead by 19.
That's three buckets in a row, off assists.
LeVert passes to Turner.
Outside Brogdon.
Outside Brogdon. To the middle. Here's Warren.
Here's Sabonis.
Here's Sabonis.
And
terrific work on the offensive glass as he picks up the deuce.
Time and time again, they're creating good looks from close range.
It's Vucevic, high post.
It's Vucevic, high post. Over Turner.
Oh, and Turner with a block.
It's a 3-on-3.
It's a 3-on-3 fast break.
LeVert with a ball.
LeVert with a ball.
He's picked up by Levine.
Chicago has gotten
five of 11 threes to drop so far in this game. DeRozan, and defying the analytics trend, DeRozan's favorite shot still remains the mid-range jumper spot.
I mean, they've tried to stretch him out with uneven results. Maybe better to surround him with three-point shooters and create space in the medium range area to maximize his
effect. The Bulls making a switch here. Balls checked in.
You know, DeRozan has been lucky. He gained so much valuable experience playing in his playing on diverse All-Star and Olympic teams.
Here's Thunder. Here's Thunder.
Knocked away.
DeRozan outside. DeRozan outside.
From deep.
DeRozan's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Exactly what the coaching staff wants to see out of DeRozan. The hair trigger release. The decisiveness.
Sabonis can't hit.
He should have scored there.
He usually does.
Here's Levine.
Here's Levine. Count that one. He's scoring at a nice clip. He's 6 of 9 tonight.
When the D's slow to react, he'll be the first guy to make them pay.
Trying to give the opposition no bite.
He took the contact and had an opportunity to train.
And the NBA and its players taking an active role
socially.
Talk about what you're seeing now and how it registers.
Well, you know, it's exciting, it's inspiring, it's patriotic. It's what America is. It's what America is. Being able to exercise your voice and helping to form a more perfect union. So that's what it's all about. And I'm excited for the league and its players, and it's inspiring, like I said.
Now here's Brogdon.
To stop the run.
Another basket. He's now 6 for 7 in the contest.
The scoreboard tells you everything you need to know about this one. A great showing here for the Bulls.
Pretty clear who the better team was today. They dominated in just about every phase of this game, Grant.
NBA, it's almost hard to think what didn't go well for them. Their plan, their execution, everything was absolutely on point.
And so this win marks their first victory of the new year.
Against a non-conference opponent, you really want to win the first one. They'll go into the next one knowing how to beat this team for sure. Yeah, they blocked out the noise, blocked out the distractions, kept on grinding. This is their reward.
Showing more focus, boys, and focus throughout the game. A sustained effort across the board.
So it's Chicago now.
So it's Chicago now.
They lead by the biggest,
margin of the game. 25. He gets it in there.
This is what winning, is all about. Playing your best when it matters most.
This is what guys play for. And when it pans out like this, it's a great fit.
Now here's Brogdon.
Driving in. And he banks in the layup.
You got to respect the tenacity from Brogdon on these takes. Just refusing to be denied.
Here's Caruso. Guarded by Brogdon. Here's Thunder. Hits the layup after the sweep pump fake to freeze the D.
You're not going to get stops against him unless you give an effort.
Outside Brogdon. Puts it up from 12.
That's a Duarte.
He shoots.
And it's good.
Off the back of the rim and in.
Holiday, get his guys involved. These coaches love when he's being unselfish.
So it's the Bulls winning this one easily.
A statement road victory.
So impressive.
Statement in DBA. It was in enemy territory. They controlled the game and took the crowd completely out of it. That's how you win on the road.
All right, Allie's ready to go. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Thanks so much. DeMar, a big-time road win for you guys. How were you able to get it done?
We came out aggressive. Both teams, we knew it was going to be tough. It's a great team. We understood if we came in here, played with the intensity that we know how to play with, we can walk out of here with a victory.
You matched that intensity. Congrats on the win.
Thanks, Allie. Great interview once again. That about wraps it up. Chris Weber, Allie LaForce, and Grant Hill. I'm Brian Anderson. Thank you for tuning in to watch the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.
All right, well, we're still on our path to affiliate, and I think I'm about to call it a night. I got sleepy. So, yeah, I took 47 points, 8 rebounds. He was so close to the double-double. One assist, one block. Points for Zach Levine. 11 points for DeMar DeRozan. He's the only one of the starters that did not get double digits. He's close though. 8 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists. No. 4 7 assists. 3 steals. What blocks? That's a ball was clowning off the bench. Crystal 3 and 3.
Let's go. Alright, so we gotta go figure out who we're gonna raid. Call it a night. I was still on stream, or was he done? Popped in? I'm not sure, but we're gonna go figure it out. Let's see.
So many shows last year, my spare work, now they can't afford me. Young and rich, but their engines big, so they won't insure me. The lady out there told me it's way too much, go for something. I said, nah, it's a myth, I'm trying to estate no one.
This you got Jordan on it. Zero.